Guys, and welcome to Kenneth Rice Community. Yet another episode on Voice of Ghosts. But then, kindly hit on the like button, comment, subscribe, and intend sharing to your family, friends, and loved ones. Guess what? Forget all the rules. Forget about them. Publish. Write for yourself and celebrate writing. This is what a novelist and a writer called Melinda Hynes once said. Guys, Melinda here. Hynes is encouraging us as poets, as writers, incoming poets, incoming writers, incoming authors, bloggers, that when we are writing, the first focus should be what? You are just writing it for yourself. You are not writing it to the outside world. You get it? It is when we are so much amazed or concerned about the outside world, brings about what we call writer's block. So this one is not far different from writer's block. I feel that this is what he's trying to address when it comes to the writer's block. You should also forget all the rules, forget about being published, write for yourself and celebrate writing. This, I feel, will help us as writers, as boys, incoming bloggers, incoming writers, incoming poets. So that is it for today on Voice of Ghosts. So expect more from NS Rice Community. Thanks so much for the time.